My dear friends, welcome back to my channel Dazzling Rainbow. Today we are going to make a beautiful luxurious flower pot by just upcycling the water bottle with series. Okay guys, let's get started. This water bottle will be our base. Make sure it's made up of thick plastic and we don't need this lid. For this I took a piece of PVC pipe which we can't use anymore and it's twice taller than the bottle. Then we need some old CDs because nowadays no one is using CDs, right? All CDs I have picked for this project are with the same color reflection. For our dazzling purpose, I bought this 3-line stone lace, but initially I need 2-line lace only to be more flexible at my CD surface. So I cut it down how much I want. In last video, I had used a small glue gun. This is the larger one. Different size of glue sticks should be used for different size of glue guns. Let's stick the 2-line lace. I won't cover more part of the CDs with stone because the CD itself have more attractive reflection. Don't hide that, friends. I made 4 more like this. If you take some big containers, you can make square, pentagon, hexagon, whatever you like. But I like to place 3 CDs in a triangular shape around this bottle. If you need, you can also use some other strong hardware glues along with this glue. Hold it for 5 to 10 seconds till it gets dried up. Apply some glues between the CDs too to make it more strong. Take 2 plain CDs to make another layer above the former one. Placing it straight as like lower layer will also be good, but I had decided to make it different, so I place it between 2 CDs. I create the upper layer in this way. I have placed 1 full moon and another half moon, marked the position and glued it. Then I used the same 2-line stone laces. And my suggestion is, don't allow kids to use these glue guns because it needs electric connection and it will give hot wax like glue. It may hurt children's hand. So don't do that. Before gluing the upper layer, I filled the bottle with sand to make it heavy as well as to be stable at the same place. By this, our flower pot can hold even the heavy tall flowers. Then place the pipe inside the bottle and fill it with sand till the neck of the bottle. Cut one cardboard piece in ring shape and place at the gaps which is between the PVC pipe and the bottle. Then pour more glues at the bottleneck. By this, it won't allow the sand come out of it. I use the same technique inside the pipe. Now let's place the CDs above the first layer. I don't use stones at the backside of the upper layer. It is the correct time to decor our DIY with large diamond-like stones. Try to buy these kind of stones with diamond cuts. It will give more royal look than the matte finishing stones. We already had cut the 3-line lace into 2-line lace. From that, we got this remaining single-line lace. So I am using that to make a border for the diamond stones. Now it's time to decorate with this unfair PVC pipe with small mirrors, stones and also with 3-line stone laces. I fix the corner of the triangle as a place for laces. Look at this guys, half our bottle and the pipe is turned off. Wait, our pot still needs some extra finishing touches. Let's make a stage by placing CDs at the top and bottom of the circular cardboard. I stick plain CD at the bottom of the cardboard and the decorated one at the top. Then I use 2-line lasers to hide cardboard. After that, use any kind of thick plastic lid and spray it with silver paint and stick it. This will help us to lift the pot easily from one place to another. And I bought this lovely bunch of peach color flowers for my pot. Additionally, I got these different shades of pink and red combination flowers. It gives more pleasant vibe. Okay friends, let's see how our work finally turned off. Is it beautiful? I'm so glad about doing this without investing a lot of money for this kind of luxury flower pots. And we are all creative peoples, right? So don't waste any small things at your home because we can create it as a more beautiful, wonderful art. I hope you guys, you all enjoyed this video. Please do subscribe for more content like this. If you liked this video, leave a like and share with your friends. Thank you guys.